I'm not a Kennedy. I got a grip on the scene, so they're friend of me. Then they turn to my frenemies. A new day, another person feeling jealousy. That getting straight old. But my work get better like gold. Now my work rate greater than most. More bread, more heat, that's toast. Now I'm playing shows on a different coast. Grateful, waking up, I be getting cold. Can't touch me, I'm an MC. Can't stop that fire in me. 100 degrees. Hop out the furnace.
Hello everyone, the weather forecasters promised us a very pleasant day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. I'm Derek Ray, and with me here on the commentary position is Lee Dixon, and every expectation that this will be a captivating contest. What a match this promises to be, Lee.
Well, thank you, Derek. The excitement at the start of any game is almost tangible. Looking forward to this one. The crowd are up for it. The players look like they're going to have a really good go at this game. Can't wait.
This is how the visitors will set up today. Samir Handanovic begins in goal. Virgil van Dijk plays alongside Joel Matip in central defence. David Beckham starts with Jordan Henderson in the centre of the pitch. And operating through the middle in attack today is Luis Suarez. Rui Diaz. An inability to keep hold of the ball there. Well, the defending not the best here. Suarez. And a very good challenge. Rossi. Excellent ball over the top. Well read to put an end to that attack. Careless in possession. Diego Rossi, straight offside, but only just. Beckham. Well, you've got to savour such moments. A foul, but advantage played. And scope for them to produce something exciting. Henderson. And the decision is one of offside here. Rossi. He's in here. Is it going to be? Can they keep it out? Minamino. The cross is on. Henderson. Interception to snuff out the danger. Well, Carlos Vela is a true crowd pleaser. He knows how to wow the fans. Lee, what do you expect to see from him today?
Well, the more you give this lad the ball, the better the team normally plays. He switches the ball, he links play from left to right, up and down the pitch. He keeps possession, a brilliant player.
Robertson, and now Henderson. Wijnaldum! What a fight! And a close offside decision as they were threatening. Well, That's a run of authority and control from Jordan Henderson. Well, the header that was frankly miles off target.
Well, technically, that was awful.
Vela. Vela. And taking it away. Suarez. Suarez cutting in from the wide position. Able to get his body in the way. And the flag has gone up here, offside the decision. Carles Gil. Couldn't quite hang on. Danger averted for now. Suarez. Intercepting it intelligently. Well, it was a menacing attack, but tidied up. Alexander Arnold. Suarez. Oh, surely! Just straying offside. Andrade. Zelarayan. In the right place to cut out the pass. Have they given him too much space? Wijnaldum might take the lead. What a high quality stop it was.
Well, look at the speed he sets himself, Derek. He gets ready and makes a really good save.
So the corner played into the box. And an effective clearance.
Well, the visitors very much dictating the tempo over the last 15 minutes or so. They have set the tempo. They've used their possession to create chances. They just need the icing on the cake now.
Can he do it? Needs to tread carefully. The cutback. A goal! On the back of sustained pressure. Now they deservedly hold the advantage.
Well, here's the replay. And Derek, if you get caught on the ball there, you should be fined a week's wages. It's terrible, and he's punished. Some explaining to be done to his coach, I feel.
Well, all the hard work has paid off, but the manager knows a lot more has to be done to secure this game.
The opening goal of the game then. Carles Gil. Andrade. Zimmerman on the ball. Diego Rossi. Now the Royals regaining possession. And now, passing it through, and Luis Suarez has found a bit of daylight. Well, first-rate goalkeeping.
Oh, he can't believe the goalkeeper saved that. That's brilliant.
Just cutting off the supply. Lost possession. And that's an important intervention. The referee has decided there will be just 1 minute of added time. Good vision. Can he get onto this? This could level it. And it is the equaliser. Parity now. And who's to say what's going to happen next?
Well, let's look at this again. Magical football on the break. Surprise is the key. But most of the blame has to be levelled at the goalkeeper. You're coached as a youngster to always protect your near post, and he just didn't do that and paid the price.
And with that, the first half draws to a close. He does set very high standards for himself, but this has been something of a struggle for Luis. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Untidy on the ball. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Wijnaldum. Overcooked that one. And a throw in it's going to be. Takumi Minamino. Well, that is annoying for any manager to see your own player giving the ball away from a throw-in. Nani. Rossi. Lucas Zelarayan. Now the attack fizzled out. Diogo Jota. He continues his run. Luis Suarez at the ready. Well, clattered away. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. Beckham! Well, no degree of difficulty for the goalkeeper. Henderson. And here's Wijnaldum. And there is the goal to re-establish their advantage.
Well, we can take another look at this now, and he's connected so well with it, generating a lot of power, and the keeper just can't react in time, look.
Slightly different vantage point in terms of the goal that was scored. Well, 2-1 it is here. Now, what can the Royals do from this position? Suarez. Wijnaldum! And still danger here. Now can they counter clinically?
Well, they got away with one there. The crowd can sense it too. Maybe that's the impetus they need to find a goal to get back into this.
Jorginho Wijnaldum. On the ball, Luis Suarez. And he read it well, intercepting it. Possession changing hands. Failed to keep hold of it. Wijnaldum, and he's in. Well, the chance looked to be on, but found himself offside. So making the substitution now. Beckham. Now Suarez. Wijnaldum. Oh, a tremendous block. Well, not the easiest of saves, but you'd expect him to stop it. And a corner to Royals as they look to extend their lead. Over it comes. And clearing it away. Looks promising, this. Buchanan. Andrade. Suarez! Well, just narrowly over the crossbar. Good hit, though.
Well, he knows they've missed a golden opportunity to extend the lead there, but they're still in the lead, not all doom and gloom.
Pressure exerted, but he keeps the ball. And plenty of room in the wide area. Defensive roadblock in the way of that cross. Teammate in support. Robertson, able to get his body in the way. Perfect example of how to put in a tackle, and a corner will be next. And now the delivery. And they deal with the threat this time. Henderson. Now Beckham. Alexander Arnold. And the ruling is offside here. Well, the pass not finding its target. Just 10 minutes to go. And Royals finding space on the flank. And Luis Suarez in the centre. Well, cleared away over the byline, and a corner kick to come. So deciding to make a personnel change at this juncture. And over comes the corner. Well, not on the target. Space was at a premium, though. Atuesta. Here is Nani. Good looking ball. Now still pressing for a goal here. No nonsense clearance. Oyarzabal. Inside the final 5 minutes now. He's in behind. Takes the shot. Well, they can say a big thank you to the goalkeeper. That was inspirational.
Well, that's as good as a goal at the other end. Brilliant save from the keeper. Well, Derek, he's trying to make himself heard down there. Very difficult to hear the coach from the sidelines. It's still very tight, this game.
Rui Diaz. Well, they're doing a fine job of applying pressure here, not giving their opponents time to think or get out of their own half. Suarez. Beckham. Beckham! And still danger here. David Beckham. Suarez. Really important piece of last-ditch defending. Oh, you don't want to lose the ball in that position. Pulls it back. Touched onto the woodwork. Andrade. And so the referee blows for full time, and it goes down as a victory for the visitors. Lee, what did you make of it?
Well, wins like that when there's nothing between the sides seem more valuable somehow. Really tight game that was.
Well, as we run the rule over this man's work, positive after positive, Lee.
Well, he played well, scored a goal. What a good performance from him.
That was frankly miles off target.
Well, technically, that was awful.
Wijnaldum. What a high quality stop it was.
Well, look at the speed he sets himself, Derek. He gets ready and makes a really good save.
Needs to tread carefully. The cutback. A goal! On the back of sustained pressure. Now they deservedly hold the advantage. Good vision. Can he get onto this? And it is the equaliser. Parity now. And who's to say what's going to happen next? Henderson. And here's Wijnaldum. Just narrowly over the crossbar. Good hit, though. And over comes the corner. Well, not on the target. Space was at a premium, though. He's in behind. Takes the shot. Well, they can say a big thank you to the goalkeeper. That was inspirational.
Well, that's as good as a goal at the other end.